Solana Chapter 2, guys. Wow. It's only just wow, right? So I got an email from Solana under several of my email addresses. And they said, hey, it's Solana Chapter 2. And it was a weird email because it didn't even say what it is. So there was nothing that say, well, this is this product, or is it even a phone, or is it? And it seems to be a phone, right? I mean, they have that little picture there on that on their website that looks like a phone, and it seems to be the second iteration of the Solana phone, right? It'll be different hardware. That's what we know. Like, most likely a different hardware manufacturer, right? They did it now with Awesome OS. OM, right? That manufacturer. And it is a great phone. You know, I tested it on this channel. It is a great phone. It has the Solana D App Store, which is awesome. It's the first phone that has an app store for D apps, decentralized apps on the blockchain. And that alone is worth, you know, I don't know. It's such an innovation, right? And the Saga phone became a success about a year after it launched because so many projects on Solana used that phone to do their airdrops. And then at some point, it was like everyone thought like, oh, I get my money back. I get the price of the phone back just with the airdrops that I can claim just for having the phone, right? And that's when they sold their, I don't know, 2,000 or something like that. And now, wow, with the pre-orders for the Chapter 2, they sold 30,000 in just 30 hours, right? So that's crazy. I show you how. And I will tell you everything we know about the Chapter 2 in this little video. And all I expect from you is please destroy that like button because it's super important for me. And subscribe to my channel, and also leave me a comment what you think about the Chapter 2. But let's dive right into it. So here's Solana Mobile's Twitter or X account, right? So they shared that 30,000 pre-orders in the first 30 hours. It's a small step, blah, 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 blah. And this is their website here, the Solana Mobile website. And here you see this looks like a phone, right? And then they give us the story here. They say almost overnight, Solana Mobile Saga became the most rewarding experience on a phone ever and sold out. You know that story. Now it's time for the next part of the epic. With our sights set on new horizons and global availability, don't miss your chance to be an early adopter. Join us in pre-order Chapter 2. Get the word out and maximize your chance for ecosystem rewards and giveaways. So, hey, the earlier we pre-order this thing, and I placed my pre-order today, right? And they say it's $450. It's non-refundable unless they don't raise enough money and they can't do the project, right? If that should happen in that unlikely event, they give all the money back to whoever funded the project. So it's a little bit like Kickstarter or Indiegogo or stuff like that. You know it from there, right? If they can't get the funds that they need, they just give everything back. But otherwise, it's non-refundable. So they use that money to fund their project. And this is the founder window, and then after that, there's the early adopter window, and then there's the supporter window, right? So prices will go up, and these phones will ship in 2025. So, that's where we're at here. You can become a referrer. I signed up to become a referrer and see my referral code up here. So if you decide to place your pre-order, right, as a founder, right, before the early adopters, before the supporters and everything, use my referral code here. It's also in the description, right? So look into the video description to find that link, but it's also up there. You can lock in your pre-order, and there's a few FAQs here. So they aim to make the $450 the final price, and it will be eligible for the Solana Genesis token. So you can get all your airdrops and everything with that, and they want to ship it in the first half of 2025, and it's not for sale anywhere else. And so that's the chapter two. And what else do we know about it? So with the chapter two, it was tested by Marcus Brownlee, right? So Marcus Brownlee is one of these, you know, several million followers on YouTube. He's testing all different tech gadgets and phones and stuff. And guess what? The Saga was on last place, right? And he said it's the worst phone of 2023, right? So, but I saw that Raj from Solana Labs, he was reaching out to Marcus to get some more input, right? And the phone is actually, I feel it's a great phone, and it has that super innovation, and it has the seed vault, so you can basically use it to replace your ledger device, right? So it's a safe device to carry your keys, and it has the dApp store, and as you all know, most of these decentralized apps, they're just banned from both the Google Play Store and the Apple App Store, right? So, and we need that to make Web3 a reality. And that's what we're working on here at Xandeum. So we want to make Web3 a reality, and are creating that scalable storage layer that's missing in Solana. So we're building that on top of Solana. And you know, that means, you know, with Xandeum, there will be an explosion in Web3 apps, and they need to be in some app store, right? And I think Solana is learning from what they had. There were some issues with the Saga phone. There is no eSIM, for example. The audio is relatively bad. The audio is really bad, actually. So I can't even use the Duolingo app on the Saga because just the audio is too bad, right? So, but I'm spoiled with, you know, iPhone audio quality, which is really awesome. I think they will be working on all that. They have a great experience. They sold out their first Saga, and they will do a whole new thing, right? It's going to be a whole new thing. $450, I think that's a fair price, given that the Saga in the beginning sold for $1,000. And I think it's a great offer from them to offer it for $450 in that founder window that we're in right now. So if you decide to place your pre-order also, which I think is a great thing, I just placed mine today. I would be happy if you use my referral link. It's right here, solanamobile.com/refer/XandeumLabs. And with the /XandeumLabs, the capitalization is important. So it has to be that uppercase X and that uppercase L, and the rest needs to be lowercase here. So everything that comes after the slash here is case sensitive in URLs. So you'd have to use this exact capitalization. You don't have to type it because the link is down in the description. And that's the Solana chapter two. I'm super excited. I'm super excited. They don't give up after the first Saga. It's sold out. They are doing that second generation, I would say, with 30,000 pre-orders in 30 hours. Holy shit, that's $450 non-refundable deposit times 30,000. That's $13.5 million in just 30 hours. I think that's fantastic, and they will definitely do that project, and I'm super excited to see what's coming out of that. and super bullish on Solana in general, Solana Mobile, and all these things, and obviously on our own project Xandeum. If you don't know what it is, look it all up. Link in the description, xandeum.com. But this one is about the chapter two. I think it's exciting stuff. If you want to get one, please use my referral link right here, right? SolanaMobile.com/refer/XandeumLabs, capital X, capital L. So, yeah. So if you have any questions about the chapter two, just let me know. I find it super exciting, as I mentioned a few times. For today, thanks so much for watching, and catch you guys later. Bye.